noticed. Okay, I've been playing fucking Call of Duty for fucking 17 hours straight. I'm fucking upset. I've got milk on my fucking lips because I don't give a shit. I just like. And who gives a shit if I made a mess? So, I fucking punched the wall, like, twice, both hands. I'm so fucking upset. I don't give a shit, man. There's blood on the wall now. So, I fucking hate Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. So, this is the worst game ever. 17 hours straight. Fucking playing it, and fucking I can't get into it, and I'm I can't win, man. It's not my fucking not my game. I mean, Call of Duty 4 and 5 is okay, but fuck it. I was expecting it to be like Call of Duty 5, but better weapons and fucking better things, but shit!